Hello guys, my name is Sacha from Montpellier. I'm the owner of Le Parfum and I would like to show you how to make a tipanche revisité façon parfum. For this we will need some cloves. We're gonna use four. Put in the shaker. Then inside we're gonna put 10 mils of clear shrub. And we leave it to soak it a little bit. And then I'm going to use some lime. Half a lemon inside. We're gonna muddle it. So it's very important to get the juice and the flavor from the skin with the cloves. Clair en Casimir, 60 mils. And you know this drink, the punch, it's supposed to be really sweet, so we're gonna put 30 mils of sugar for Rivière. Put some lime zest inside a little bit to get more flavor, citrusy flavor. Leave it inside. Prepare the ice for that. We will need a block of ice and on top we're gonna use shaved ice. That's perfect. It's a nice cube. leave it here on the side for the moment. And then we're going to make some shaved ice. So you're using the Japanese knife. You shave your ice. It needs to be really, really thin. Take all this with you on the cutting board. And you make a square. It's good to use two knives. That's just the difficult part. Make it square. I'm gonna put some lime zest on top. That's gonna give flavor to a tea punch. Be generous on the zest. Some vanilla sugar just here in the corner, little bit. Vanilla bean. One edible flower. This on the side. Then I'm going to use a piece of wood like this, custom made, with a light inside, around the glass, bit like this. I'm going to double strain everything in the glass. Le parfum, where is it? I've lost it. There's it. The stamp. The most delicate part is try to put this ice inside of this one. Shaking, and here we go. Le parfum qui penche. The reason why I put shaved ice on top of this ice because the qui penche is room temperature. So, what we're gonna pour all this, it's gonna cool down and give the proper dilution. Enjoy.